ladies, welcome back to another video. Today's video is going to be an Amrezy inspired look. I was Snapchat a request to do this look and I was absolutely excited because I absolutely love Amrezy. I was told that they wanted me to show you how you get that glow look that Amrezy rock all the time, and I feel like anybody can wear that look. Even though me and Amrezy have different facial features and a different skin complexion, I had to tweak the look a little bit because I didn't have all the products that Amrezy have. So this is what I came up with, and I think I did an excellent job as well. So if you want to see more talk through videos from me, because this is a talk through video, please leave it down in the comment section down below, or just by thumbsing up this video and I will do that for you. And if you want to see how I create this Amrezy inspired look, be sure to continue to watch. So as you can see, my foundation, highlight, and contour is already applied. What I'm going to go ahead and do to go ahead and start this look off is I'm going to take my LA Pro Concealer and medium beige, and use it as a primer for my eyes. Now that my eyes are primed, I'm going to go in with Coastal Scents Fool's Gold, and I'm going to place that all over my eyelids, including use this as my brow bone highlight as well. It's really here to also set my concealer on my eyes as well, so I won't have any creasing. I usually sometimes used to use like a setting powder, but I basically been loving to use my brow bone color. Now I'm going in with Coastal Scents Oktoberfest. Y'all know that is a signature crease color for everyone, so I'm gonna go ahead and blend that into my crease. Now I'm going to go in with my Black Radiance bronzer and my pressed powder, in Ebony, and I'm going to lightly apply this product. It's best to build your product so you won't add too much, and slowly blend it into the crease very lightly, because this look that she had was not smoked out, and I'm trying to get it as close to her look as possible. Now I'm about to take the Oktoberfest, and I'm gonna just go back in and just blend a little bit. Now I'm gonna go into my Urban Decay Naked palette, and I'm going to go into Half Bake and place that all over my brush, and also add a little bit of Fix Plus. And I'm going to place that all over my lid. This is just the brush that I use to blend out my primer for my eyes. I'm just like trying to blend everything together basically. I'm just going back into the Ebony Press powder and I'm going to add that to the bottom lash line. Kind of bronze out the bottom just a little bit. And then I'm going to go in with a black liner by Lord & Barry. To highlight my face, I'm going with Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kit. And I'm going to go ahead and apply that to the places that need to be highlighted. Now I'm going ahead and prep my lashes with mascara for falsies.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen.